I am a little under the weather today, but we are still gonna... We're still gonna shoot some Plagas and take some names as super sexy spy Ada Wong. Whatever she's up to, I don't really know. I really have no idea really what Ada's shtick is in this game. I don't know if it's even ever really, like, truly revealed who she's actually working for. Because she's like, oh, I'm going to help Leon. I'm not going to really, like, work for Wesker, but I'm going to work for Wesker. And then... So, let's continue. Separate ways. And I will be trying to be somewhat upbeat. Okay, so where last we left off, we were, like, wandering through the maze, and then I got shot in the head or something, and... Not in the maze. I got shot in the head over here and died, or... No, I was clawed to death by that, like, giant wanker. You know, the giant claw wanker. So I tried to go this way. I kind of want to go the other way and see where that goes, but at the same time... I kind of want to go fight Mr. Clawwanker. All right, well, let's go see Mr. Clawwanker. It's Balapudu! Bantha Pudu? I really don't mean to mock anyone who speaks Spanish at all. It's more the way that they speak. Oh, fuck beans in the... Well, that bodes well. We've been live for... Well... The stream's been live for 12 minutes. I've been live for probably 2. We're dead already. Ooh, Partipedo! Fucking hell, stop shooting me! There's one more asshole down the hallway further. Come on, do it again. There we go. I guess I should... I've got all this jackal ammo. And... whatever, you know what? I should probably buy one of those, but at the same time... Oh, I'm supposed to be, like, making space for some shit, too. Alright, well, let's go look over this way first. Oh, right. You. I remember, you were just standing here pointlessly beforehand. And you still are. Apparently, Ada can only swipe the knife at his face. That is dumb. One second. Just need to change one tiny thing. There we go. Now everything looks right. Jeez, I nearly shot you. I hope you know that, Mr. Merchant. Yeah, I guess I should sell the jackal ammo, I guess. At the same time, like, ammo's so hard to come across in this game. I don't want to look gift ammo in the mouth, right? Decisions. Okay, well, at least let's go out here, I guess, and look to see what's out here. This slow opening door shit. Hey, I'm assuming this is locked? No. Hi! No, stop! No, that's... Mm. Stay off of me! Who's shooting? Like, seriously, who's shooting right now? Is there someone through here? Yes. Yes, there is. Jesus! Hey, pawn scum. Yeah, I should probably, like, use the corner to my full advantage, but that's not the best way to do that. Leon? What about Leon? Where's Leon? Go away. Way. Oh. Come on, give me something, give me something. You dropped nothing. Did you play a lot of... I saw you were playing a lot of it over the weekend. Did you just mostly... Oh, fuck beans, you. Did you just mostly play, like, single player against AI components? Opponents? I hear you. Come on, I'm around the corner. Man, there's even a target on the back of his head. Alright. I think that's... And then this just takes us back around to where we already were. Nice. I think it's a very cool idea they dreamed up for that game. Just not for me is all. I mean, I could say not for me, you know, many, many times. I have. That's why I'm not going to say it anymore. Or at least not today. That's my one not for me Rocket League for the day.
Welcome. Got a selection of good that what are you selling? Ah. Thank you. Ah. Thank you. What are you buying?
Is okay, let's buy the next size up attaché case, you. And now we should be able to buy that fucking bow
Not
gun.
Enough cash.
Oh, I don't have enough cash.
What are you selling?
I'm sure I would probably find it more fun than I think I would, but at the same time, I don't know. I've got so much crap, right? I'm always of the opinion of I don't need to expose myself to something I don't know if I'm already not sure I'm going to be interested in it, then maybe I shouldn't look any further unless it's amazing. And yet, And yet, so many times, I'm like, I have so many games I haven't played. Oh! Let's stream this game that I've played plenty of times. That's a good way to make it through all those, that backlog. Okay. Why is an empty chest sitting here? This is an indentation at the bottom. Oh, fucking hell. Fucking hell. Get away. Get away. Fucking shit. Fuck. Yeah, this part. This fucking painful piece of shit. Let me out! Wasn't sure if he was still in there or not. Come at me, bro. I really, really feel like it's unfair that they don't hurt the guys, like the Plagas guys near them. This is probably not the most effective use of my shotgun. There, that's a more effective use of what I have for ammunition. So I'm assuming then I gotta put the thing back in there. Kind of remember those things, but it's been a while since I've watched all of Avatar, and I don't really remember it that much. It was like one of those things I binge watched. Oh fuck! And like sometimes when I binge watch stuff, I really absorb it, and other times it's just like, okay, that's okay, sure, that's the thing that's happening. That's the thing that's happening. Come here. I need to get a line of sight on you, buddy. Oh, that's just not good. And it's the spitters, too. Look, I hate those things so much. I am gonna have to buy a TMP, I think. Or some sort of SMG, at least. So you have so little ammo. Also, I think it's really unfair those stupid things always survive no matter what. Alright, so we gotta put the thing back in here, I'm assuming. There's an indentation at the bottom. Okay, so where the shit is it? Like in here. Yay, bolts. I'm assuming either we have to put it back in. Oh, maybe like, can Ada do her like grappling hook thing in here? Because like, there's an area up there, or there's supposed to be, where they're jumping in. But apparently there's nothing up there, so that's probably not it. Assuming these all say the same thing. C- could shoot those again, I guess. I don't remember where the fuck that what put that thing. Great! Spit on my face! Spit on my face! Apparently I'm a filthy fucking something. Okay, so I need to get. Oh, what? It is grappling hook. Durr. Oh, I'm a boob. I'm such a boob. That's not the right door. That grappling hook thing is so weird. Because it's like, it's just. You have to remember you have it. There's no indication you can use it other than like, oh, fucking shit. Okay, hey. Thank you. There's no indication you're supposed to use it. Except for like, just, you know, looking places and being like, oh, I probably have to go there. And find wherever on the screen it wants me to stand. Or on the map, or however you want to phrase that. I don't know, kind of annoys me. I think it's a cool idea for them to add stuff, but at the same time, I don't know. This whole, like, side mission, I like, but at the same time, I'm very annoyed by it. Like, and there's no middle ground there. Like, parts of it I really like, and parts of it I'm like, this is really stupid. Again, I apologize for any shitty commentary today. I think I'm coming down with something. Yeah, well, you gotta kick the doors. And you don't have to, but I like to. I have a lot more fun when I kick the doors. Like, I just open it normally. That's Leon. That's SD Leon. If not worse.
Leon, I'm sorry, but I can't be seen with you.
How the hell did I get sick? I don't fucking know. I blame humanity, if that was the question. Having to go near, like, you know, humans or stuff. Yeah, and those cutscenes, like, amazing. Like, just so amazing. Hey, buddies. Leon sees. Okay, well then. God damn it. Like, I really should have bought a TMP, I guess. I feel like this whole, like, side mission is, like, make Leon's job easier, the game.
did not see the guy with the shield.
I feel like you should be able to outrun those wankers. Stay down. Leon, what the fuck are you doing in here? Like, seriously. Yeah, I know. I think, too, part of it is that this is, like, one of the first games I ever saw, it's one of the first games I ever saw QuickTime events in, so I'm wondering if they just never even thought of it, right? Like, maybe the concept was just so new. Either way, I guess we're moving on. I hear you. Something glittering over there. What? There's a grenade in the ceiling. Let's shoot it down. So if I turn around and go back, is Leon still like, yeah, okay. Oh, I can't shoot Ashley. Oh, time for some bad cutscenes. Again, the cutscenes that are already in HD that we're just seeing again with like a slightly additional scene.
Lewis!
Some more amazing cutscenes.
Now that I have the sample, you serve
like,
me no
why didn't
purpose.
They re-render these?
Sadler!
My boy Salazar will make sure you follow the same fate.
Stay with me, Lewis. I am a researcher.
Also, his name isn't Lewis, Leon.
By Sadler. He found out what I was up to. Don't talk.
It's Louis. Or Luis.
Here. It should suppress growth of the parasite. The sample. Sadler took it. You have
this better not be the end of the mission. Like, considering how long the last mission was, this mission feels like it should just keep going. And is, like, Ada just watching all of this from the ceiling or something? Like, where is Ada right now? No, oh.
I found Louise. Unfortunately, a bit too late.
Did you retrieve the sample?
No. Sadler has it.
There will be another time.
It's not so bad when we're just watching, like, the Wesker stuff.
Not yet.
that's the case, then maybe we can capitalize on his little lucky streak. Take advantage of the distraction he is causing for Sadler and his followers to retrieve the sample.
Is this gonna be the end of the mission? I bet you it is. Yep. So chapter one was really short, chapter three was really short, and chapter two was quite long.
Jack Krauser has been the subject of extensive study and research by the organization.
Sorry about that.
His skills and personality have been tested both on and off the battlefield. If he weren't the best, he would become a liability that would jeopardize the rest of us. My conclusion? He's a great soldier. No more, no less. As long as he's well compensated, he shouldn't cause any problems for us. If he does start to get restless, I can take care of him. I've studied his combat style and can deal with that arm of his if necessary. Krauser answers directly to Wesker, and it was Wesker who decided that Krauser should be sent to spy on the cult. He also decided to
Ada exposition.
I wonder if it wasn't to keep an eye on Krauser. No doubt, Krauser has already fallen to the temptation of Las Plagas and the power they represent. This could have dire consequences for the organization. On some level, however, this may be a necessary development, as his role is to disrupt this farce of a play. That said, the stage and its players will ultimately come crashing down in the end. Bad luck for him. But he'll play the patsy in the end and take the fall for all of us. That's why I need to make sure things keep going exactly as they are.
I don't get these cutscenes at all. But like here's a bunch of things that have happened and haven't happened yet. I'm going to talk over them, then show you the entire text of it. Hey me, I don't really speak much other than English, so... English preferdo.
What's the news on our friend Leon?
I know that's French and not Spanish or...
Sadler's got it.
I think that's Spanish.
He sniffed out our little game.
Perfect.
Just so we understand each other clearly, I don't trust you, nor does Wesker. If you try to do anything clever, I will kill you.
Is that so? You know, I met Wesker long before you.
We'll see soon enough.
Okay,
if you
but
did.
Who cares who's known Wesker longer?
We'll see.
Didn't we already see this cutscene as well? Like, I remember seeing that cutscene last week.
Quite a jolly mess he's made, that Leon. But all for the better. Sadler's people have fallen into a panic. Their destruction is only a matter of time now.
Once he gets Ashley back, his job will be finished. He'll no longer be a factor.
No, I'm leaving Leon to Krauser. Hurry up and retrieve the sample.
Maybe you forgot, Wesker. I don't always play by your rules.
Oh my god! She's got a motorized fucking... She's got a motorized leg holster for her cell phone. I don't know what to think of that.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things.
What the hell am I supposed to make of that at all? Selling.
Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Thank you. What are you buying?
Okay, I think I should buy the TMP and then get a bowgun later, because I've just got so much TMP ammo right now. Yeah, I know, exactly. Exactly. It's so ridiculous. Like, and this game is constantly ridiculous, but even that, like, that I felt was even over the top for this. And I feel like that says something. When I feel like... Yes, I hear you. Okay. This is so ridiculous. Even for this game, it is like oh, fuck. Oh, who's yelling at me now? Like, does she bring like all the gear that she needs to maintain it if it decides it's gonna break? Oh, there's Road Warrior. This way's the dead end. Yes, I know! Whole game is just basically like, I can't believe X. Like, that's just ridiculous. Okay, so can I hookshot over there too? I feel like I'm playing, like, I don't, like, I know it's not built into the engine to do it, and that's why it's like that, but at the same time it just really feels like a hookshot's been done. Like, a 3D hookshot's been done since Ocarina of Time. And yet, there's still not, like... what did you base your design decisions on? Were you just like, yeah, okay, we want, I don't know, something? There we go. So let's just, I don't know, just put hookshots in random places all around the map. Ooh, kitty, kitty, kitty. How do I get to kitty, kitty, kitty? It's a maple desk. Wrong button. Okay, so we go ahead, and it's, okay. So we double back afterwards to get kitty, kitty, kitty. Hey, Cookie! Like, why can't, like, why could I hookshot on top of those, but I can't hookshot on top of these things? Other than video game reasons. Well, just like with the whole lack of ammunition right now. Ammunition? What the fuck is ammunition? Thank you. it just like, I mean, I'm gonna be out of ammunition for it soon, but at least now I'm not like completely like I was pigeonholing myself essentially into using other things. Two shots and up and over and go away. There we go. I'll go back to using the pistol. Can I hookshot up there? Because I want the, whatever shiny is up there, if he dropped any shinies. If I can't jump down, I'm gonna be pissed. Okay. So, okay, where do I get in to get kitty, kitty, kitty? Up this way? Do I just, like, hookshot over? Ah! What? Okay. What are you? What the? What the? What the fuck? Also, that was kind of funny. That was fucking bullshit. Like, that was like some high fucking grade bullshit. I don't understand how the fuck he got up there. Like, it just doesn't make any sense. Alright, I got kitty, kitty, kitty at least. And I was gonna say, like, why can't I pick these up? Okay. And I can just jump back down from here. Okay. Is there anything else over here? So I make sure we're not missing anything. Like, I don't know why. Why would he even be in there? That doesn't make any sense. It hurts my brain. Down here. Yep. Spray. Okay, so I'm assuming a lot of the times, like, I can let most things go with the game, right? I thought that was putting the cat. Stay down. Like, some of them I can just forgive, because it's like, okay, well, there's just guys everywhere. Or, like, it's a video game. But, like, I don't know, that felt way too cheap. Like, just way, way too cheap. Like, it just, it felt really weirdly out of place, right? Like, I guess that's the thing, is, like, when things don't make sense usually, it's normally kind of like, ha 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 ha, okay, sure. It's a gun battery. Requires an activation key, blue. But, like, that was just like, hey, look, you run around a corner in a vent where there shouldn't be any big guys, and, like, the biggest fucking guy is there. Like, that could have only been worse if it was the minigun bastard. Or, like, oh, no. Minigun bastard or somebody with a chainsaw. That's basically how it could have been worse. Oh, yay. Oh, yay. Oh, yay. I'm gonna go up here. Can I not, like, cover? I have no cover. Yep, no cover. No fucking cover. Okay, well, that's beautiful. You mean like in the Dead Mines where it's just very, like... Yeah, I... Like, I'm perfectly fine with video games being video games and, like, some things just being incredulous because, you know, it would be hard or it's kind of funny or... But, like, to do that just, it seems like such a dick move. Like, such an incredibly big dick move. We're talking, like, massive, massive cock. Yep, I've seen this. Fucking hell, look. Like, what is sh- Okay, I was like, that might have been pointless. I'm not sure. Okay, that's dead. Okay. One more. So good that I did. I suspect the rifle is going to be really useful here, so I'm going to switch to the rifle. Grab that, because that seems useful. Also, the fact that the thing can fucking clip, like... The shots clip through the fucking walls. When the whole thing is like, let's do, you know, cover bullshit. Because it's, I don't know, when did this come out? Like 2002, I think, the Separate Ways missions. It, basically, people weren't bored of, like, fucking bullshit cover mechanics at this point. Very convenient that they're not shooting at me. Oh, that one is. Oh, and that's double convenience. Oh, and triple convenience. Yeah, I know, I know. Okay, sure. That makes sense. Oh, there's, damn it, there's a flash grenade down there. Yeah, let's switch to something a little faster. the gun better. It requires a red activation key to work. Alright, and so then I'm assuming I just use this to get on. And then we ride it to the other side. Is that how this magical mystery tour works? Like, is there... It's just weird. Does that seem like my legs are... I don't know, something weird. I'm kind of curious about, like, if it goes up all the way, is there anything for me to... No, there's nothing for me to grab onto or anything. There's, like, no shinies or anything. Okie doke. Yeah, I know your sister's coming or something. I really, like, I have no idea what you're saying. I would just like to get on your fucking boat. There we go. I feel like if this was 2010, I'd start singing, like, Lonely Island or something. But it feels like that would be really cliched at this point. Oh, fuck! Fuck! Okay, we'll go back to the temp. Yeah, I heard you. Anything? Nope. Okay. Let's go grab the crap we missed back here. You missed me and I wasn't Okay, that was weird. Like, I wasn't even looking and you missed me. Also, this music seems like, I don't know, like, excessively intense now that I blew up the gun things. Like, was I not supposed to blow those all up by now? Like, I feel like I'm still supposed to be being shot at or something. Slicey, slicey, slicey! Fuck that shit. I know what that noise means. Alright, we need to swap out of the TMP. We don't have any more TMP. All right. Oh, this solves the problem I was having. Although I do feel it's a little unfair to put one at me point fucking blank. I'm assuming that considering the way that this worked last time, I'm not even gonna have to fucking worry about it. Really? Where's the other one that's shooting at me? Oh, there it is. It's gonna mysteriously blow up again. Can I, like... Okay, no, I can't hookshot across, apparently. Now I have to walk over there again. Very convenient that that timer stops for the cutscene. And it's also very convenient that... That thing just closed up fine. That was a very odd sequence. I found that very weird. Like, it just kind of felt out of place. He's giving me these, like... Yeah, exactly! Like, it sunk in, like, 3 seconds. Were you up here the entire time watching?
Got a selection of good things. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all? Is that all strength?
Let's fit this fucking bow in here somewhere. I don't know how we're gonna do it, but we're gonna try, goddammit. And then I'm gonna regret it. I'll probably, like, get the bow and then be like, this was a fucking waste of my money. Alright, so basically I have to clear off 4 spaces. So I should be able to actually do by just reloading some stuff.
Come.
Anytime.
There we go. Let's just stuff our fucking inventory like a goddamn Christmas dinner or something, apparently. And see if this fucking bow gun... You know what? Let's save first. That would be a smart idea.
What are you buying? Is that old... Thank you.
So that thing has, like, incredibly limited ammunition. Ammunition? I got my ammunitions. Alright. Is this just the end of the mission? It looks like it might be. I have no idea what we're gonna play if we finish this. I guess we could play the other Ada mission. Yeah, I have no room for you. Okay, I was not expecting that. They're explosive arrows. Apparently I'm like fucking Green Arrow or some shit. Like, what? Hey, KJ. So, I guess in the continued tradition of this game being, like, ludicrous, I have explosive arrows now. I don't even know if that was worth the money. I guess it will be when I run out of shit, but... Okay, I hear you. Yeah, okay, where are you? Yeah, I know. I'm here. Let's just pretend like the AI makes sense to us. What is Q-Bert? Did I miss Q-Bert or some, like, some Q-Bert reference? I'm seriously regretting actually taking that stupid thing. It just takes up so much fucking space. I'm like, yeah, explosives are fun and all, but I don't know, it's just like... Can I not open this door? It won't budge, it must be locked from the side. Who do I hear walking? Like, I don't want to waste this... Yeah, okay, I do hear you, I just want to shoot you. Down here? Ah, fuck it. I wanted to burn that so that I could reload my TMP, so...